Welcome, friends. We're talking about God's amazing love, how He is love, and how He loves us. He wants us to respond back to Him with love. Today, I want to talk about the fact that God has chosen us and God has loved each and every one of us. Here is a passage from God's Word. This is in Ephesians chapter 1, verses 4 and 5. It says, just as He chose us in Him before the foundation of the world, that we should be holy and without blame before Him in love, having predestined us to adoption as sons by Jesus Christ to Himself, according to the good pleasure of His will. Now, we've already talked about the fact that God did not have need of man, but God chose man. God wanted man, and that's why God created man. And in this passage, it's also very clear that God chose us, it says. So we are God's chosen. We are God's beloved. We're not, some option that God had and, you know, not the best option, but He picked us up anyway. It didn't work like that. But what we see here in Scripture is that God chose us. No, He picked us with His will because He loves us. And that's how, you know, God desires each one of us. And we're also told that He did this in love, and also that it was His good pleasure. So God has decided to pick each one of us up, choose us to shower His unconditional love. In other words, what God has done is that He has made us as His sons and daughters the focus of His unconditional love. Now, in the world around us, we are looking for someone to give their focused attention to us, their focused love to us. But here is God's word revealing that God has already chosen us. He has made us that focus of His immeasurable and unconditional love. Now, that is so special and such a freeing truth that, you know, this will heal our hearts. You know, many of us, we struggle in our emotions, we struggle in our attitudes, we struggle in our personality because we have never really seen the fact that God has chosen us to love us in such an unconditional way. You know, this truth frees us. This truth satisfies us. This truth puts us in a place where we are secure, where we do not have to compete for God's attention or for God's love for us. So this is all I want to pray for each one of us, that we would know this kind of love that has chosen us. Let's pray together. Father God, we are so grateful that, Lord, You have picked us up, O God, and we are the focus of Your love. Lord, we pray that, Lord, many will be set free by this truth, God, and that, Lord, You will establish us, Lord, in this secure love. We give You thanks and praise. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.